got to have a clear strategy, and I think you can keep it relatively simple. I think you can. There's a lot of time and effort spent on making it complex. You've got to make it simple. I wanted to initially welcome you all here on behalf of LexisNexis Enterprise Solutions, my colleagues from LexisNexis, and on behalf of the speakers that are here.
Expertise is the number one factor, and it counts at every single stage in the brand lifecycle.
It's all about improving the client experience, and you'll see later on we're going to be extremely methodical about how we approach it, and we're going to walk before we run.
Nobody seems to be moving forward in terms of finding ways to communicate with general counsel that works, so we think this is a real opportunity for firms moving forward.
We're going to drive all of our attention towards being able to use the technologies that we have within a Microsoft world.
You've got to be adaptable. There's a heck of a lag between the invention of the idea and people in that industry starting to do it.
Systems need to enable legal knowledge sharing. They don't want to keep reinventing the wheel. They want you to share what you're doing with them.
Lots of opportunities are coming. The future looks really good for people that are as adaptable as you guys in this room.
Just some of the new customers in 2012 that we brought on board can absolutely count on the fact that we're going to do certain things, and can absolutely count on the fact we're not going to do certain things. We have an opportunity to do this, and do this the right way.
It's being clear about what you will do and what you won't do. Thank you very much for attending, and have a safe journey.